Yeah, Cold feet.
Cold feet in the New Day, right?
It's the New Day. Look, Goose, we gave you your props, all right? Hell of a tag team.
We're record breakers.
Breaking down barriers, Goose.
Hey, man, multiple tag team champions.
You got booty-os. Up, down, down.
Y'all merchandise lit, bro.
Hell, Goose, they on Netflix. Hey, I'll be proud of you. I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you, too.
Hey, Wilkes-Barre, ain't you proud of the New Day?
For real.
I mean, I'd be super proud, too. It must feel real good to be the second best tag team in WWE.
Talk about second best? Second best. What y'all failed to remember is that we still hold the record. That means that you are chasing us. That means you're chasing the guys who built this from the ground up. You're chasing the guys who changed what tag team wrestling looks like today. You are chasing first generation superstars.
Real ones.
You see, y'all had people who were coddling you and holding your hand down the ramp, teaching you how to do this. Y'all got tryouts based on what your family members did before you. You built your legacy off the backs of your uncles, your cousins, your fathers, and your grandfathers, while we built our legacy off our own backs.
You don't know what kind of pressure we've been under, fool. What you know about pressure, huh? What you know about trying to make a name for yourself coming from a family like ours?
They don't. You ain't never been in the ring with my dad.
No.
You ain't never been in the ring with my uncles.
No.
You know who you been in the ring with, though?
Talk to him.
The definition of a true tag team?
Yeah.
The day one?
Yeah.
We the ones?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
Jimmy?
Yeah.
And Jay?
Yeah.
The
Uso! That's pressure. That's pressure.
Do not speak to us like you know what pressure is. Pressure is sitting and catering week to week, not knowing if you're getting fired. Pressure is building an entire YouTube channel outside of this company just to make sure you can get noticed at work. Pressure is putting together the most important three-man group to ever step foot in wrestling and coming in and getting booed for it. Don't you dare talk to us about pressure. You hear that? They know about the pressure because these people know, every single one of them knows that pressure is what turned us into diamonds.
Diamonds? Diamonds, huh?
Diamonds.
You talking about those diamonds that used to be in your crown, King Woods?
That's what he's talking about.
You talking about that crown that my man Jay stomped to the ground?
Nah. The real kings got the crowns now. On my shoulders. And you, Kofi. If the Usos never forfeited that match, there would have never been no Kofi Mania. Run it back. Yeah, we gave you that chance. We're having your kids run around the ring with you, taking nice pictures. So you're welcome, Kofi. You're welcome. Matter of fact, don't even show up on Friday, bruh. Stay at home with your kids and let us do what we do.
Stay with my kids. Stay with my kids. What kind of father would I be if I went home and told my kids that I forfeited this match to you? I don't think you understand what this reign means to us. To y'all, this is just another achievement this is just a check mark on your achievements box. To us, it's so much more. This represents a time when we were saddled with the gimmick of being positivity preaching preachers. Nobody should have been able to overcome that, but we did. It represents a time that we would come to work clawing and scratching and biting, fighting as hard as we could possibly fight to attain some semblance of success as a team in this industry. Only to be told by everybody that we suck. We did that. It represents a time that may very well be the last time that the New Day was whole. And we elevated y'all in the process, so no, we will not forfeit this record to you. We will not forfeit this record to you. Nah, nah, nah. This Friday, we will defend the record.
I don't know if Riddle got the memo, but this is a tag team championship issue. And this clown still got the bongos.
What's up, bros? Sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt, but I saw New Day, and I had to come out here. So, Woods, me and Elias are kind of forming a band, and we could really...
Hey, Riddle, shut up.
Whoa, let's all relax. When I get wild and crazy, what I like to do is sit back, relax, and hit the ball.
What?
Hey, you want to hit the ball?
I would love to hit the ball.
Hit it. Yeah. You want to hit the ball, Kofi? Come on, Bloodline Bros. What about you, dude? You want to hit my bong? All right. Strong silent type, I get it. What about you, Jimmy? You know this one. Dude, come on, don't be hogging it. And what about you, Jay? You know, a special someone, a Sammy, has been saying you haven't been so, you know. Uzi! No man slaps my bongs. No man. Yeet. And you know what? I can do basic math. There's three of you and three of us. Yeet. So why don't we have ourselves a good old-fashioned six-man tag? Yeet. And you know why? Because New Day rocks. New Day rocks. New Day rocks. New Day rocks.
Who saw this coming? We've got ourselves a match, folks. Matt Riddle and the New Day will take on Solo Sikoa and the Usos next.